Now, your accurate First Alert weather forecast with meteorologist Matt Rudkin.
Hey everybody, Matt Rudkin here live downtown South Bend. What an incredible half hour. The energy down here to see Santa Claus, the light up the tree was spectacular. Let me step out of the way here. There's the tree right around 9:33 right in front of the Morris Performing Arts Center that will be lit through the Christmas season and into early next year as well. Beautiful. They did a great job on it this year. And you can see lots of kids and parents taking pictures next to it. Santa Claus is around here somewhere. He ran off with all the kids. Or I should say all the kids ran off with him, chasing them down the street. Here's a live look in St. Joe, not just South Bend, celebrating Christmas. I can't tell. I'm looking at my graphics on an iPad here. I know they are lighting up the bluff tonight, and I can't tell. I don't think it is yet, but notice the temperature is 40 degrees. Satellite radar imagery, a couple clouds. They're stubborn low-level clouds caused by what's called a temperature inversion in our southern counties. That kept you much cooler. Warsaw, Rochester, for example, were in the 30s today, while Benton Harbor, you flirted with 50 degrees because you saw so much sunshine. Sunshine for everyone is going to be the theme this weekend. Satellite and radar imagery, a wider view. There is nothing to talk about out to the west. This is just an incredibly dry pattern, which is typical with an El Nino year. Clearly, most of Indiana saw clouds today. Notice temperatures downstate near freezing, if not a couple degrees above that. Locally, though, the warmest temperatures up north, a little bit cooler down south. And now that the sunset, we're a little bit more concise with each other. Everybody's in the mid-30s. Winds are from the west and southwest, 5 to 10 miles an hour. So your planner this evening, temperatures continue to fall into the 30s as we go through the next several hours. Here's the forecast map. High pressures in control, that sinking air, that means plenty of sunshine for the weekend and November-like temperatures. Now around high pressure, you get clockwise winds, and that means we get some south flow. Forecast high temperatures tomorrow. This is what we often see around Halloween, upper 40s to lower 50s across the board. Here's a look at future cast. Uneventful is the theme. When you join Ed Russo tomorrow morning, he won't have much weather to talk about either. So send him your Christmas pictures. You can find him on Facebook. You can find any of us. Send us your Christmas pictures so we can share them with you on our various newscasts. Notice future cast tomorrow night. Again, clear is the theme. Here's your forecast tonight. Temperatures fall into the upper 20s. Mostly clear. That's cold relative to what we've been, but relative to normal, pretty close to where we should be. This is what we often see around Halloween, upper 40s, low 50s, lots of sunshine. Uneventful is the theme for the weather department the next 7 to 10 days. Lots of sunshine, temperatures way above average. A week from today, we'll likely be in the low 50s. So here we are back live in South Bend. Hi, everybody. Again, it's been eventful out here tonight. It was loud. My photographer and I were right by the speaker and by all these kids who were so excited to see Santa. We'll have another live look at your forecast coming up a little bit later in the newscast and some great video to share with you at 10 and 11 tonight of what happened downtown. It was a blast to be down here tonight.
Yeah, Matt, you have that Christmas spirit going on right now, don't you?
Yeah.
Absolutely. I got all the Christmas songs stuck in my head. So, Jen and I tonight.
Yes.
We're going to have to go through some of the carols.
It's on. That's perfect.
Got Jingle Bells, Frosty, you know it.
All right. Thanks, Matt.